All right, we got a hell of a job here. It's a sod job slash tree job slash aluminum edging job slash patio block job slash pea gravel pit job. So I guess I'll start over here. All right, it's gonna be sodded. It's gotta be graded. We don't have the rhododendron, whatever that thing's called. By this time, we'll have to bring the tiller. This is going to be a 14 by 14 pea gravel pit that they're going to build blocks around and make a fire pit. But they want like 3 to 4 feet of sod this way, 3 to 4 feet of sod by the fence. And this is going to be a tree line. We're running aluminum edging 4 feet out from the fence this way. Yeah, there's stumps like a motherfucker, but we're going to run trees wherever we can get them every 3 feet. Arborvitaes. Brian has a specific arborvitae for us. They were 5-footers, I believe. But we're running it all the way over here. But then the tree line stops here, but the aluminum edging turns this way. And it's going to make a bed over here. And it's going to turn in to the garage there. So it's aluminum edging just like that. And this is going to be a bed. And then over here we're making a bed with aluminum edging that starts at the house, comes around the air conditioner, and comes over here. And then it's either going to end at the house over here, or it's going to end at the fence, probably at the house, hopefully. We're going to raise the grade. We're going to try to use what we got around here for what's high, digging out the pit over there for the pea gravel. I told them we were doing that. They were cool with it. And then here, we're going to come out from the patio something like 9, 10 feet, might be 8 feet, I don't know, but they're the 2x2 patio blocks, and they want them turned at a 90 degree angle, and then placed 4 of them, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 90 degrees in from that one, like staggered, 3 of them, and then back out again, a third row, 4 of them, so they're going to be turned like a diamond shape from the way I'm looking. 4 on the back line, 3 and 4. And then grass in between all that. So yeah, that's fun. And the rest is just sod. It's about 3 pallets of sod. So, yep. And then, oh yeah, we're gonna put pea gravel around the air conditioner, but then it's gonna stop abruptly and just be topsoil back here. They're gonna plant their own stuff, so no materials. And that's it, okay.